Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm gonna be doing a try on for you all featuring clothes that I picked up from Ross. If you are interested in more of these videos, please give this video a thumbs up, comment down below, and tell me which of these items is your favorite. The first thing that I'm gonna be showing you all is this cardigan that I picked up. It is so fall ready. It's pretty mustard color, and it kind of hits about here. So, looks like that, really open. It is in a size 2X. It was $8.99. The brand is Rouge. I've seen the same brand sold on rainbowshops.com as well. What I liked about this was that it was super long. I don't know if y'all can see, but you'll see it in the clip. It was super long and it had like these splits. It was very open. And I just felt like it'd be a really cute layering piece to wear with other items, jeans, boots, even a nice little chunky wedge or something like that as a transitionary piece. And I don't know, y'all, I've just been loving mustard lately. I just feel like it's so complimentary. Next, I'm gonna be showing you all these jeans that I picked up from Ross. So I don't know if I can fit these yet, so the tag came off. But these jeans are in a size 20. They were on sale for $12.99. The brand is The Truth and Theory Women's. These have 1% spandex, 5% rayon. I feel like you can't go wrong with a dark denim, so I love these. It has very light distressing on the pocket. It's not even that noticeable. You probably may not even be able to see it on my camera, but I thought it would be cute for fall because of the dark color. And it just has a little bit of distressing on the pocket here. And you can see it on the knee as well. So I'm really hoping that they fit. I didn't try them on, but I felt like it was really cute and it would go with a lot of stuff that I have. The last thing that I'm going to show you all are these two pairs of leggings. One of them is a high waist legging in a size 2X. It doesn't really look high waist here on camera. We'll see how they wear when I put them on. But they were $5.99. I feel like leggings should be a staple in any girl's closet. You can pair them with anything. You can dress them up, dress them down. You can wear them as pants, despite what people say. And they really pair well in the fall under dresses if you're trying to layer and keep yourself warm. These are really not that thick. So if you're in an area where it doesn't get that cold, like the South, I recommend the thinner ones just because they help layer and whatnot. I picked up another pair. This pair is not the tummy control types. It kind of fits on the hips. That first one that I showed you all, it said that it was like tummy control. So we'll see what the differences are, but I love using these like to lounge in. I put them under my sweater dresses or some of my dresses that are like, they hit at the knee, but you know, maybe at work, I don't want to be just legs out. I'll put on like a pair of black leggings like this. So that was pretty much all I got at Ross this time around. It'll be a really quick video. I hope you all enjoyed it. Let me know if you liked the pieces that I showed you. Let me know in the comments also if you want to suggest a place where I should go and look for shoes for fall, or just another store in general that you'd like to see me do a haul for. And just stay tuned for more content. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye.